this video, we share a few short tips from the leading designers of Ron's IT. And as we don't want to spend too much of your time on the introduction, let's move straight to the first point. Have you ever wondered which parts of your design attract the users exactly? Use 3M Visual Attention Software, or VAS. VAS is an AI-powered software created by neuro and data scientists. It predicts which parts of your visuals the viewers will see at the first glance. The system is 92% accurate, easy to establish the hierarchy between the UI elements, place the accents, and make your visuals recognizable using data. To access the tool, find the link in the description. Do you need pro quality photos for your visuals? Switch your iPhone's camera to the portrait mode and choose the studio light effect. Take these few steps and you don't need a professional camera to get a cool result. Sometimes we all run out of exciting ideas and need something to inspire us. Design Titles is a satirical title generator for web designers. Although the titles are generated just for fun and can't be used for commercial purposes, the color combinations are amazing. They can become a great source of inspiration. There is another cool trick for generating color palettes and combos. Find the photos of nature you have recently made, or search for them online and choose a few colors displayed on them. And there you are! All cool colors combos already surround us. All we need to do is to look around. Clear and readable text is a thing that makes your design attractive. Let's talk about a few things that can make your writing better. Use InstaText or other spell checkers to make your text sound more natural, improve your word choice, and avoid making grammar mistakes. Find the link to the service in the description. Do you have to place a long text on your web page or screen? Use color accents to break the text into smaller pieces. That's the way to make it more user-friendly and easier to read. Even small details can change the experience of the end users dramatically. One way to make your design more effective is to replace call-to-action buttons with call-to-value buttons. Focus on the final result the users will reach after tapping the button. Would you like to see more of our design tips? Subscribe to the channel and share the videos.